care if you do the steps right, is what I always say, because I want people to relax. I want people to let their energy out, and I just say, come out here and dance your ass off.
If you've never danced or taken a dance class before, we'd like for you to come in and have fun. And usually everyone leaves out feeling like they've either taken a few dance classes before or they're like extra professional.
So it's more than just the technical side. It's about having fun and just moving and just finding that place where you can just be yourself.
Even when they may not feel like they're the best dancer in the world, they get to leave class feeling like they are.
Just getting to the end of class is something big in its own. As opposed to, you know, it's easy for you to go, hey, you know, this isn't my type of thing. It's not you. It's not the class. It's just not for me. And I don't think we've ever really had that.
I love Ratchet Zumba because I get to be my crazy self. I get to work out, really work up a sweat, come with my girlfriends, and we just go nuts.
A banana skirt class is very unique. It's a little bit of a combination of a fitness workout class and a dance class mixed together. We love to do popular videos. We do Beyonce. We do Britney Spears. And we also do some of the more R&B and Drake and Rihanna and whatever's popular, whatever's new, whatever's hot, Justin Bieber.
And also Ratchet, our Ratchet Zupa class.
I love the fact that it's in the dark, love the club lights. It's just, you know, different from any other dance or aerobic class I've ever taken.
And we even tell people, bring a friend. We like for you to just feel like you are in a club with your girlfriends or your boyfriends or your friends, and you're just here to just sweat as a bonus.
We get so many people that are trying dance for the first time, and it's such a cool thing to see them let go a little bit and express themselves and have fun.
It's not to say, okay, you messed up or you didn't do the moves right. You know, it's to just have fun. By the end of class, we're doing a cypher, freestyle circle. We might kind of rip the runway for a little bit. And, you know, I am kind of crazy in my classes, which they love that. And, you know, that's just who I am. And by the end of class, we film it. We do like a front filming just so everyone can see themselves, and they are so excited. And I always tell them, you know, make sure you post it on Instagram so everybody can see you.
I love that Banana Skirt puts the videos online. That way everybody can come back later. They can watch it over and over again. People love to study. They want to learn. They want to practice it and they want to perfect it. Everybody's on the same level. We're just here to have a workout. We're just here to have fun, to channel our inner Beyonce, Britney, Rihanna, Justin Timberlake, whoever we're doing for that day.
So I have a motto that I use in class. If you forget every move, don't know what to do, when in doubt, just twerk it out.